guards escort the 36 militants who will be hanged as relatives of the soldiers who were killed wait at the prison in Nasiriyah in southern Iraq. As many as 1,700 Iraqi soldiers were killed when Islamic State overran a camp north of Baghdad in 2014. The hardline militant group is Sunni Muslim. The soldiers they killed, mainly Shiite. The 36 prisoners executed at Nasiriyah is the largest number killed in one day since Islamic State fighters took control of parts of northern and western Iraq in 2014. The mass hanging comes amid increased pressure from Shiite politicians to execute condemned militants since a blast at a Baghdad market killed hundreds in July. But the United Nations says Iraq's efforts to speed up the process could result in innocent people being put to death. Iraqi officials dismissed the concerns, saying each case is examined in detail before justice is carried out.